morning, everybody. We are going to be using a CO2 laser to remove a mole on the face. Moles can be somewhat difficult to remove, especially if they're larger and they have a deep root, because a lot of times the moles will want to regrow back because they have that root. So using an ablative laser with some coag that can heat the base of the mole and kill off the root will make it more successful of a mole removal because it's less likely to come back. So we'll show you how that's done on the face, so stay tuned.
Bearable.
It's terrible?
No, it's bearable.
Oh, bearable. Tolerable.